that affect when they become adults. So there are glimmers of hope that maybe, you know, the turning point is somewhat, you know, near, if we haven't reached it already. But in terms of free speech, I think as a country, you know, you can look at the different polls that have come out recently where people don't value free speech as they used to.
Okay, liars. Go and sell those nuclear cars, they will never end up being used on Mars. Hey, liars. We avoid all bars and taverns and bat-infested caverns. Hey, liars, I want to get rid of all cigars and slime in the hood coming from the bars. All the things that they bruise, they mar, the accidental on purpose collision of something that was a bad decision. Hey, Lars, we gotta sell, get rid of those nuclear cars. We never use them for transportation on Mars. No human will get that far.
And everything you do, but there are a few who stand with liberty at your command. All they want from you is total compliance. A few will take their stand on a liberty and freedom land. All they really want from you is total submission, boo-hoo. But there are a few who take a stand on freedom land.